First, I began the primary school like 2 years later than anybody else. So when I finished the primary school, the first 6 grades, that is, I was became too old. They had a limit of age for the high school or the gymnasium, and I was too old by a couple of years. So the only way to get into it was to take private teachers and jump a couple of years. The gymnasium in Lithuania or high school is 6 years. So I did that, and I jumped over 4 years. Of, instead of one or two, I jumped during one winter over four. So I had only two instead of everybody else going for sitting there for 6 years. I just had two. And I had no problems. I still did very well even. But I had during one winter to go through 3 years of, 2 years of French and 2 years of Latin and 4 years of mathematics. And I had to do that.